Sungka is one of the traditional games in the Philippines that most families enjoy. It is a game of skill calculation played on a block of wood or game board called sungkahan. In the other country, sungka is also known as mankala, kungka, or kungkak. Sungka board is one of the material used to play sungka. This is a shallow boat made of solid wood at both ends of, which are large deep bowls carved out of wood. The whole length of the boat is lined with 7 smaller bowls carved in piers. One of the props in playing sungka is sigay or shell seed. If there is no shell seed, you can use pebbles, marbles, or beads as alternative. Playing sungka is not purely a game, but you can gain some benefits that will help you develop as a person. Here are the benefits of playing sungka. First, quality family time. Second, memory formation and cognitive skills. Third, fine motor skills development. And lastly, character development. In this video, I will show to you the steps or ways on how to play sungka. Without further ado, let's get started.